that he is staying at Baylor, and I committed to Coach Drew because of his great faith. And how he uses that as a tool in his program, as there's Cooper Flagg.
Yeah, there's so much coaching change going on. We're gonna. I expect this one to go right down to the wire, just like the women's game.
Eight straight points for Team World. There's Cooper Flagg, silky smooth.
Yeah, so Cooper is a developing perimeter shooter.
And Quaintance comes down with it. Look at Flagg leap for the basketball.
Love this matchup right here.
Cooper Flagg. Oh,
that was tremendous defense by VJ
USA. Their defense has been awesome. But Cooper Flagg going up high. And then watch this one-on-one. These are two of the best players in the country.
Not at the same position. That's why Cooper Flagg goes to that fadeaway where he.
I got to work a couple of women's games on Fox.
There's Cooper Flagg's aggressiveness. Yep.
The offensive class, but yeah, Kim and I got to work a couple of women's studio games. I was honored.
Look out! Raise the flag.
I'm not buying it.
No,
not buying it.
Flag. That jumper keeps on evolving.
So it's interesting. As
been in the weight room for 2, 3, sometimes 4 years.
Will those guys will transfer as Cooper Flagg goes left and just takes contact? Hey, he's now really finding his rhythm.
To be able to score at all three levels, the three-point shot.
Whoa! Flying high, Ace Bailey. Off this time, and here's Flagg.
Nice.
Over his shoulder, party time. Isaiah Evans.
Duke defensive versatility that you can just unleash. Yes, Isaiah Evans.
Well, watch Cooper Flagg jumping in here. I don't know what he's doing. I heard you and Kim Adams talking about